Nice to meet you. My name is Takeshi Oshima from Japan. After graduation, I worked as a resident for 2 years, and after that, I worked as a surgeon for 6 years. During this period, I've done the research about ACL and meniscus, and also I've done the research about osteochondral regeneration by using adipose stem cells in a rabbit model. So I'm interested in ligament, meniscus, and cartilage. In Sori, at first, I want to investigate the relationship between the tibial tunnel size and the lateral meniscus extrusion after primary ACL reconstruction. I'm very happy to work in Sori because the staffs and other fellows are very kind for me. I'll do my best. Thank you.